What up, y'all? This is Zircon signing back into Resident Evil 7. So in the last episode, we were getting our asses handed to us, or not to us, to me, because I was complaining about the lack of supplies, but I was an idiot. The game actually did give me plenty of supplies. I was just an idiot, a dingus, and decided not to go scavenging around for the supplies. So I went at, yeah, so I was an idiot there. Face Jack, who might have killed him, might have. I have not a clue since he was just came back to fuck alive after shooting himself in the goddamn head. And also, came back up here, figure out that Granny's right over there in the corner. And I was also an idiot because I was deleting a bunch of stuff and I forgot that I could be saving stuff in here. So I went ahead and went back to the former save point and just redid all that, but did it better. So before I actually went through all that, I went scavenging for the supplies, got more supplies. Oh, I was able to open this because I found some lockpicks and put all my stuff in this. So that way, yeah, that way I didn't delete any of it, except for the stuff I deleted in the video previous to the last one, which I'm not too happy about, but we now have plenty of supplies. And throughout the game, I even found plenty of whatever the hell this stuff is, or the chemical fluid, to be able to make health goo. As I said before, I'm just gonna call them potions. That's all I can think of them as, health potions. Just made some more health potions. Found a shit ton of handgun ammo. And the shotgun ammo I attained, let's go ahead and go out. I went ahead and just put it into the case. There's Granny. So now I have no clue what this is going to be about. She's like right there, and I don't know why she's there. Hi, Granny. Oh yeah, also, while looking around, I figured out that this door... Okay, I figured out that this door could be opened by the scorpion key that I attained. This thing. Scorpion key. So, I opened that, and one more other door around here, so... Now, something I haven't figured out was, how the hell do I get the frickin' shotgun? I went in there, grabbed it, see if I could jimble around anything. No. I wasn't able to do shit with it. Yeah. Alright, so... Yeah. I am not all that great with puzzles, so... That one's, And also, I figured out where I could get the other pieces of the, dog heads. Oh yeah, I can just go back this way. Cause apparently the last piece of the dog head is actually out in the living room. In the grandfather clock. Which I need to go in here. Go grab this thing. Where are you? Oh, there you are. And yes, please, thank you. And we're gonna go ahead and save, so in case something bad happens, new save, yes please. Yeah, but going back and doing all that shit over again, that took me forever to fucking do. That was just ridiculous. Alright, so now we are, shit's still there. So here we go, huh? Oh yeah, here we are. See if it actually works. Oh, alright, thank you, sweet! Now I have all three pieces of the dog head. Alright, now to go back in here, grab that other piece. Do I have room? Yes, I got room. Alright, give me this one. Thank you. Now to save once again, since I like to sporadically save. And this game has been giving me very few options, very few save points. Because right now I only have two. unless I get back down to the guest house. Oh yeah, I also opened this. I was able to open this thing up, and there was a lockpick inside. Yay! All right, is there anything else I need to learn to scavenge around? Okay, where's that coming? Oh, yeah, I haven't been back here yet, so. Where? Anything? Anything? No? Okay. Let's go! Okay. And now, trying to figure out what the. Oh, yeah, that's the lady with the eyes scratched out. Trying to figure out what this game has in store for us. I'm still trying to figure out how the hell do I get the shotgun. If I'm even able to get it now. Okay. Can we combine anything right now? No? Okay. I should probably put that away. Medicine that temporarily sharpens the senses, making item detection easier. Alright, whatever. Aw. Okay, what's out here? What is this? Oh. Ooh, gunpowder, sweet. Now I can make more, I can make bullets. Yay. Let's make some bullets. I kinda need bullets. Okay, so there's little bulbs pop up. It's in the other room, so. Yeah, these things are actually quite handy. Okay. Ooh, a herb! Oh, and I just used the poke. Ah, darn it. Okay. Guess there's stuff outside I could grab. There's stuff right there. Alright, so that's actually quite handy. Okay. Come on now, thank you. That's actually really handy. Alright. Come on. Open up. We have all three heads, right? One, two, three. Yeah, we have all three heads. Time to. One, two, three. All right. Okay, game. Is anybody out there? All right. We are outside now. Move into the hat. Oh, that's pretty loud. Yeah, that's pretty loud. Got more new sounds. That's probably for me doing that. Sneaky. Try to do the one thing I'm very. A herb! I'll take that. Thank you. Gunpowder. Thank you. Alright. I got one slot open, apparently. Can't make anything else. Oh man, this is new territory, so I have no clue what I'm doing. Apparently there was some stuff out here, so gotta scavenge around. There's tape all over that thing. Oh, a herb. I'm getting a lot of herbs. Okay. Anything around here? Anything? No? Nothing? Nothing? Nothing at all? I am not liking this one bit. Okay, so let's take a look. Explore the yard. Okay, let's explore this yard. I'm not liking exploring this yard one bit, but okay. That noise is kind of freaking me out. I do not want to go in there. Let's try in here if we can. Anybody home? Oh, hey. Hey, save points. Sweet. I will like that, please. Come on. Thank you. Broken handgun, huh? It's broken, but it could be repaired with a repair kit. I guess we'll put you in there for now. I don't have a repair kit, so. Okay, I have another one of these, so I'm gonna take this. Thank you very much. And I'm gonna go ahead and use it. Thank you very much. Alright. Time to look. That one's white, so it must be important. Another antique coin. Thank you very much. It's too late for them. I guess I use this. Oh, really? What is that, anyways? Alright, 44 mag. Oh! A lot of a kickback. Okay, sweet. Now to go out here. Oh, what? There's a lot of stuff. Okay, so, yeah. What do you want, Zoe? Hello?
You made it.
Yeah.
You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
Oh, really?
So, what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan.
I'm listening.
My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Mia's still alive?
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum.
Serum?
It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Oh, okay.
Right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone.
Alright, okay.
I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
Okay, sweet.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
That's kind of obvious. So what's all this stuff? Steroids. Increases max health indefinitely. And stabilizer. Reloading speed increases. Oh, come on. No? Okay, so apparently these need the antique coins. What is this? My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. Oh. So, if we end up finding... Okay, so apparently there's a videotape around here somewhere. Alright, so apparently there was something out here. Okay, there's that. Oh, hey, there we go. Health potion, please. Thank you. I would like to get more bullets, but health potion is slightly more, needed. It's slightly more important. Alright, so what is... What the hell are these? Okay, brilliant. More stuff to figure out. Ooh, shotgun ammo. Like, I don't have enough of that already. It's locked on the other side. Oh, I can't just jump over it? Come on. Okay, so there's gotta be a way to get that freaking shotgun out of there. I haven't figured it out yet. So, I guess we go this way? Maybe? Okay, I thought that was the person up there. Alright, I guess we'll go down here. Oh, let me guess. This is gonna be locked too. Oh. Okay. Oh, hey, a couple boxes. Sweet. Break. Handgun ammo, thank you. Break. Nothing in that one? Oh, that's kind of ridiculous. Ridiculous. Okay. Oh, yeah, I remember this area. What? Oh, God! Oh, God! Screw you! I am not liking this one fucking bit. Those fuckers are huge! Okay, where the hell... I'm gonna need a bigger boot for this. I'm gonna need a much bigger boot. And I mean a much... Oh boy. I'm not liking this. I'm not liking this one fucking bit. Okay, so... Oh, jeez. Do not come out. Solid fuel. What the hell is solid fuel? Burner fuel. Obviously I'm gonna need chem fluid. Oh, so going that way is going to be very bad for me. Of course it's going to be. You know what? Screw you. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Screw you, screw you, screw you, screw you, screw you. There we go. Oh god. That thing freaks with me the fuck out. I'm getting... Man. I hate bugs. I really hate bugs. Especially big bugs. That was just... I can't get rid of that. I can't. Okay, so I think I found my fear in this game. She's upstairs, don't go upstairs. She's upstairs, don't go upstairs. Who's saying that? Oh god, ow, 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 ow! Get the fuck off me. Oh, that's what it's saying. Oh. Well, fine. Fine. Okay, so... Apparently I can't go either way. Oh. That's brilliant. That is just brilliant. I think I'm dead. I think I'm fucked right now. Because I'm pretty sure I just need to go downstairs. Or not downstairs. I'm pretty sure I need to go through there. Yeah, that's ridiculous. Alright. Time to go. Go. Run. 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 Ow. 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 That hurt. A lot. OK, Okay, what's in here? Anything? Ah, jeez. I fucking hate bugs. Why does it have to be bugs? More solid fuel. Okay. Where's the chem pack? Oh, fuck. Bugs! So many bugs! Please have a... Oh, why? Oh, why? I need a lockpick now? Oh, what's in here? Oh, shotgun shells. That would be brilliant. Oh, that's got a chem pack! Oh, God! Ow! 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 Oh. Oh, why? Oh, why? Oh, why? Oh, man, I am really not liking this. How the hell did you get the shotgun? Because I would really like the shotgun right now. Okay, so... can I go out this way? Okay, I sure can. I certainly can. Oh, fuck me. Holy Jesus! Jesus, get the fuck away! Oh, Jesus, get the fuck you go. Oh, there. Oh, God, I fucking hate bugs. Why does it have to be fucking bugs? Why does it have to be bugs? Oh, why? Oh, why? You know what? You know what? Oh, God! Oh, God! That right in front of my face! Get the fuck away! Get the... God! Bugs! God! Why bugs? I legitimately hate fucking bugs. Get away. Okay, so I thought bullets would work. It kinda did. Why bugs? What the hell is this? A burner nozzle. Herb. All this would be great. If I had a fucking chem pack. This is going to be awesome. It looks like it can be combined with something else. Oh, jeez, Scoob. Fucking. Okay, Wind. Oh, fuck this place. Oh, why? These bugs are fucking disgusting. Oh, God! Why are they right there? Why? Any of this at all? There's a fucking chem pack right there. Oh, come on. Well... time to face my fears right now! Oh god. Stay the fuck away from me. Oh, there he's still after me! Oh god, holy shit! Get the fuck away! Get away! Oh god. Oh god! Get away, just get the fuck away! Oh jeez. Holy Jesus. I'm not liking this one bit. Get away. Okay. Oh. Old house map. Thank you very much. Where the fuck am I? Gallery. Okay. Why? Nothing. Just nothing. Oh, jeez. Oh. Do I really need the fucking spider walk now? Oh, God. What the hell? Burner grip? Okay, that's nice. Handgun. Oh, you don't have enough. I don't have enough space. Okay, I guess. I am somewhere where. What do you mean? Why can't I combine something? Why can't I combine these two? Well, this kind of sucks. Oh, I maxed out? Oh, jeez. Thank you. Oh, why? Why? Oh, man. Oh, dear God. I am in a really bad spot right now because there's so fucking many bugs. I don't want to go back there. Who's in that water? Who's in that water? And I really hate this fucking place because of the fucking bugs. I finally find a chem pack I can use, but I can't use it. Oh, this really sucks. Oh, this really, really sucks. Okay, so since I have not what I meant to do. Since I have plenty of bullets, we're gonna go ahead and trash this. It gives me 10 bullets, yes I know, but I kinda in need of that chem pack. This chem fluid pack, thank you very much. Combine, we're gonna combine that, thank you. Can I combine anything at all? Okay, so. Okay, so. Apparently I need more stuff. Do I have room for anything? Nothing? Oh, why? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Well, let's just go on ahead and see what I can do. Ooh, a backpack. Ooh, a backpack. Oh, save point. Sweet. Okay. I will say thank you. Oh, that's awesome. That is very awesome. Yay. Oh, thank you. You can carry more items now. Sweet. Okay. I have two antique coins right here. Okay. Mia. Treasure photo. Okay. Shotgun shells. I'm just gonna throw you guys in there for now, since I can't attain a shotgun. I'm gonna keep a hold of these, just in case I find that item that I really freaking need. So... Oh, shut up. Anything else in here I can grab? Anything at all? Anything at all? Nothing? Oh, bugger. Alright. Let's go ahead and save one more time. Come on. Thank you very much. Okay, I can only carry 4 extra stuff. Oh, this... So much for carrying more stuff. Jeez. Alright, so now I can go grab that chem pack. Alright. Give me that fucking chem. Oh, I already grabbed the stupid chem pack. I'm an idiot. I am such an idiot. Alright. Okay, so what's the point of this area now? Besides it being a save spot? Can I go anywhere else? Because apparently those bugs aren't letting me go anywhere. Oh, bugger. Anything right now? Nope, still not. Still empty. Still empty.
Oh yeah, I can go in here now. Or I, maybe, I don't know. Oh no. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's right. Okay. Okay. So apparently I need a flamethrower. Oh, this is probably gonna hurt and be a bad idea. Go, 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 go. Ow, 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 that really hurts, that really hurts, that really, oh, that really fucking hurts, that really fucking hurts, that really fucking hurts, that really fucking hurts. Ow, crouch, damn it, come on, get out of my way. Oh, that really hurts. Oh, that really hurts. Oh, what the hell? It looks like a plan of some sort. Oh, yeah. Can I combine any of this now? No? Do I need, like, a combination station? Man, come on, really? Alright. Time to go back through this way. Don't go. Ow, 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 ow. That really hurts. That really hurts. Oh, we're just going. It's just going all the way back around. Oh, jeez. Alright, fine. Fine, just pour some of that goop on ya. Pour some goop on. Okay, so. Go this way. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Don't cry. Ow, ow, ow. Let me be. Let me be. Let me be. Let me be. The hell is this? Why? Okay, so what's in here again? Was there anything I can grab from in here again? Anything? Nothing? Oh boy, I am in very big trouble tonight now, because I have no clue where the hell I'm supposed to go. I wonder what happens if I break that open. If I even can. Oh, yep, bugs come out, bugs come out. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, it's just a bunch of bugs come out. Ah, shit. Alright, so what the hell is this? They're like key cards or something. Shit. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and end you guys, okay? Save, yeah, save. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, so, yeah, so thank you for watching, guys. And if you like this video, press that like button like you mean it. And I'll see y'all in the next video. This is Zircon, signing out. Bye, y'all!